I didn't really feel like training today at first, but then you know what? I said, Mark, that's not what you're about, all right? So I decided to do a little workout. I'm gonna do a whole bunch of stuff today that I don't usually do, and use some equipment that I don't usually pull out here, so it should be pretty fun. I took a pre-workout. I stole that from Chris, took it right off his desk. I know he doesn't watch these videos, so shh, don't tell him. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty good. I feel pretty jacked up, and I'm gonna lift some heavy things, pull some heavy things, do some ladder drills, because I'm an athlete, as you guys can already tell from my other videos. I'm just very athletic and agile and cat-like. And if you've ever seen Planet Earth, the segment with the mountain goats on the side of the mountain, that's kind of what I'm like. But like mix that with a lion and mix that with Kyrie Irving mixed with LeBron James. So that gives you an idea of like what caliber of athlete I am and what you guys can aspire to be as well if you just kind of do the same things I do, which is eat a lot of muffins. If you want to be like me, you gotta learn how to nay-nay, you gotta learn how to whip, you gotta learn how to dab. Thank you.
slob on my knob, like corn on a cob. Check in with me and do your job. Lay on the bed,